Hello everyone, this is Stella. I welcome you to my channel. I'd like to thank all of you who are supporting me on this channel. I can tell you that I wouldn't be here without you guys, and I am very grateful. I love you guys. Thank you all very much. I got another coin I'm recording. This is all about meat mark today. I got another meat mark. I believe this is deed. This is not quite a circle, but you can see that it's a D. But it's all filled with dice. The letter in God we trust, you see that it's also a double die in this area here, right there. In God we trust. Even the letter E, I can't quite make what it is, whether it's E or not. Of course, it's old, 1982, but that doesn't make it right for this double die in IN. So old age have nothing to do with that double die that is showing on this letter. And the word D, meat mark D, is quite filled with dye also. And let's see the other side, see what we can find out on that side. And to be honest, this side look okay. Not bad. The A are all dyes too. But it's not bad. And I'm glad I have this on my collection. And what is going on here? Is that a scratch from old age? I could see. But I can tell you that all these letters here are all dice, double dice. Look at all this L. You see all the groove there? That tells me that it's a double die also. I don't know about you guys. I could be wrong, of course. Yeah, if this is a D, I can detect that this is a D. But it's all dies. It almost looks like the one I just uploaded. That look like a dot. A little bit, this look like a D in my book. So, I probably call this one a D. I can just call it a meat mark full of dice. I don't know what to call this one. It could be a D. Yeah, I think it's a D. But I'm not sure. I'm not sure about that. I'll find something to call it. I thank you all for watching. Have a good day. Bye-bye.